When was the last time you saw your daughter?
Let me get a picture of you guys, something to remember you by.
Our last nanny really felt like family, and we're hoping that you feel like that soon too.
Well, hello, Riley. I'm gonna be your new nanny.
And there's you and your dad. And do you know who this is?
Mom.
That's me.
She looks just like you. She's adopted, actually.
Is there anyone you can think of that would want to do harm to you or your daughter?
We got another letter.
Riley's birth mom doesn't know anything about us, right?
I saw someone outside your house the other day.
Can I help you?
I'm Riley's mother. Promise me, if somebody that you don't know tries to talk to you, you will tell me, okay?
Are you following us now?
You can't keep me away from her forever.
There's something I have to tell you.
Yeah, it's funny. We think things are a certain way when they're really much, much different.
She came on to me while you were gone.
I've seen the way that you look at me.
You're absolutely insane. I want you to leave now.
Yeah, I know what it's like to have people lie to you. If someone isn't giving you the happiness that you deserve, sometimes you have to take it.
You like hide and seek, right?
Well, we're gonna hide out here and wait for your daddy to find us.
Come out wherever you are.